internet lab from Faculty of Agriculture. They use internet from other sites to give information about agriculture. And even the teachers taught for us, they are any homework they give from internet, some journals from Henry Agora websites. We have the idea of Agora and Henry. They give the all information from that sites.
How many people do come here during the day?
During the 100 person.
100 person?
Yeah.
And how long do they stay? Is it somehow restricted? They have to leave after half an hour?
From 8 o'clock up to from 8 a.m. up to 4 p.m.
But they are there are many people here, as we can see.
Yeah.
Do they have sometimes to wait long to get a seat for a computer or, you know what I mean?
No.
For example, like he seems to be waiting for a computer.
One person can use for 30 minutes.
Okay.
One person can use. And when one person or one student finish and use 30 minutes, other student can use it.
Do you also have courses online?
Yeah.
For your faculty?
What?
Do you have courses about the curriculum? Like what the professors
are? Yeah, over there, they get all of information we have over there. Here is a form, we have it.
But it's not online, so nothing is being taught online?
No.
Okay, thank you.
But as a student, I want a good management in our faculty. There is no management, as I see. So every person is waiting for an hour, 30 minutes. Sometimes, mostly, the internet club is not open. And this is the only problem. If you are launching other projects, it would be good to focus on the previous projects. How sustainable is?
Yes, yeah.
Accessible for every student. We're waiting, everyone is waiting to pick up a computer. There is no place, there is no room.
How many students are there for this?
In here, we have these kind of 18 computers.
For how many students?
For all faculty, about 1 year we have 400 students
400.
Per year. 4 times 4, 12,000.
So, what are the opening hours?
Yeah.